Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to disconnect Spotify from Facebook. But before we getting started, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. If you're using Android phone or iOS device, make sure to open Facebook app. And after opening Facebook, you need to click on that option, and here you can see you need to scroll all the way down and look for settings and privacy option. After clicking on that, go to settings option and scroll down and look for the apps and website option, right? So here you can see you need to click on apps and websites option. After clicking on that, here you will see there are lots of options like apps and websites and games and etc. Okay, so we don't need to look any of them. We just simply need to click on logged in with Facebook. Okay, so after clicking on that, here you can see your active apps and expired and remove everything. Okay, so you need to click on active because these are the apps basically activated right now using Facebook. You can actually log in to these apps. So as we are going to remove Spotify, simply you can tick and remove. But if I click on edit here, you can see these are the actually informations that taking from Facebook. Okay, so they are taking your email, they are taking your gender and date of birth and everything's from Facebook. So let's say you want to remove the Spotify. Okay, you simply need to click on remove, and okay, so yeah, if you click on remove, your Spotify successfully disconnected from Facebook. So this is how you can disconnect Spotify from Facebook. So I hope you guys understood this video, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5-Minute Solution.